Now, because we have come far from fighting the power. Hip-hop has transformed from an art, an outlet, an expression, to a marketing tool and consumerism. From shoes to clothes to souls and thoughts, it seems like these days anything can be sold and bought. In addition, it has become a script of self-destruction, mass corruption, dictated by self-hating racists, senseless killings and disregard for life. 50 Cent's lyrics are reenacted to Bush's actions, promoting aggression and domination, apartheid, America, We see the template designs of deadbeat daddies and unfaithful fathers, high school dropouts and jobless cop-outs, men who transform when the lights knock out, boys who don't realize they have choices beyond robbery, boys who have lost brothers and fathers, gained to their camaraderie, gripping onto their masculinity because it holds a sense of pride that was stripped by whips, so this is their reality, trapped in a system of poverty. Yet their struggles branded and packaged, glamorized on television sets, taking steps to institutionalize ideologies of constructed stereotypes of black men, idealized to boys who don't realize that what they see on TV are real lies, victims to mind control, that their identity is the embodiment of ignorance. We see the effects in reality. Boys we grew up knowing 6 feet under before they graduate high school. The reducing of a black woman to back fat, plummeting the self-esteem of black girls reflected in self-hate, dying under the knife, injecting silicone shots to inflate what is a mandate. In a culture where image is the price of life, I wonder if black men feel shame enough to cry at night. I pray when I say I wish hope could cradle you in the cup of its hands. Bloom passion into your thoughts to desire change free from the clenches of rubber bands. Lace your blunts with sugar love to elevate you high enough to reach redemption. Spike your drinks with comfort to make you hang over your insecurities. Your words should not be reduced to whether your clothes match. You are not a man by how much money you stash, how many girls you smash, how many pounds you sold, and whether you've been in and out of prison. Your soul is not worth 50 cents, so you don't have to beef with it like life's the game. You don't have to burr in false Gucci because ice eventually melts and a walker is not your only flame. There was drive ahead of flashy cars, passion past superficial women and status beyond brand names. Real men use their power and resource to create change. Because generations are at stake, we need to stop this cycle of mistakes and grow as a race. Because if not, like lungs and respiratory, the repetition of history is served on a template laced in dollar bills, lynched from ropes to diamond necklaces, baking an American pie on the backs of blacks, eyes with blood from lips of greed, of boys who will trip and fall, chasing the American dream through his blood music. Thank you for having me.
Oh, Allergy! Thank you, DJ Slug! Thank you! Thank you! Alright, let's make some noise! Hold on. Let's make some noise! Make some noise for my girl! let's do it one more time. She was saying something to me. And go ahead, make some noise! Okay, thank you. Make some noise for my half everything! And make some noise for my girl, right? Congratulations, you get yourself a ticket to the official after party going down tonight inside, I gotta read the address, 875 Floor Street, it's going down, main intersection is Blow and Isaac Side. We're gonna keep the fun going, congratulations, and ladies, thank you so much.